It was a tense situation for Winston-Salem police last night. They were involved in a standoff with three suspects holding up a tobacco store. All three suspects are behind bars tonight. And Jermont Terry tells us the police say the robbery turned out to be an inside job.
Wednesday night, police evacuated the shopping center here on Silas Creek Parkway. It started after a clerk inside this clothing store spotted a man wearing a mask. He got out of a car and walked right into this tobacco store. The clerk called 911 thinking it was a robbery.
Then he ran to the back room and he was hiding in the back.
By the time officers arrived, they too spotted what appeared to be a robbery in progress. When the robber would not come out, they called for backup. The SWAT team arrived thinking the robber was holding the employee against his will. But it turns out police say the employee was in fact in on the robbery. Police say the employee helped to rip the security cameras from the wall. Once they realized police surrounded the store, they tried to escape by climbing through the ceiling. But that did not work. On top of that, they forgot about their getaway driver, who sat in the parking lot surrounded by cops. The store's owner says the employee just started working there a few weeks ago and he can't believe all the damage this trio caused.
I don't know, man. You know, it makes me mad. They break everything. They do a lot of things.
I'm thinking the guy was working today, so I was going to go in and see him and tell him I'm glad he's okay. Then the owner tells me he's in jail.
Tonight, the employee and the other two men are behind bars charged with conspiracy to commit robbery, an attempted robbery that caused a lot of commotion. Reporting in Winston-Salem, Jermont Terry, WXII 12 News.